did some research and I found that the last woman to be accused of being a witch in the UK is from Walkern.
Yeah.
How close is that? Too close for my liking. Anyway, her name was Jane Wynnum, and naturally she wasn't very happy about being accused. So she ended up rebelling, and amazingly she got let off. She got a royal pardon from the king, and she was set free. And there are no more official witch trials in the UK after that. So thank you to her. So this is my tribute to Jane. This is a song called The Witch of Walkern. Sorry.